team getting set.
Palms are getting very liberal with his with his scoops for the milk powder. Beautiful. They're more like mountains.
Time we're here on the Overland Track in Australia's Tasmania. It's cold again. In fact, I didn't realize. Started on trail, 10Ks today. It's 12:30 already, but 4 hours should be enough to get there. And then we'll figure out if we need to sleep in the tent or not. But it's a beautiful day. So we'll try and make the most of it before the Tassie style weather comes in. Like a kid in a candy shop, man.
Oh, get the mic on that.
Icy, icy, icy. There's going to be a lot more of that over the next few days, unfortunately. Hearing a lot of, why don't you have micro spikes talk? So, we'll see how we go.
Qual feces.
Qual.
Add it to the list of things you want to see.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Tomorrow we go.
How good.
Around the ride up here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's nice. Day one in the beautiful. Books.
And then it's all downhill for the rest of the day.
Time for a chockey.
20 minutes slower than my 2 10-year-olds, but we were going uphill.
This fucking guy, bro. We're going to tie some knots to the front here, and then we're going to tie it to the information sign, and then we're going to pull it tight.
Beautiful.
So that we can have some sun on that in the morning. Should be good.
Beautiful.
All right, tent is secured. We're set up inside. Armsy's just finishing his off now, but not too bad of a view. Should be pretty nice in the morning. bunch of tweakers inside, so figured we'd stay away from them. Yeah, a bit of hut politics. Everyone's nice on trail until you don't have a bed to sleep on. Anyway, we're sorted, so I'm not too worried. It's going to be, we've got the heads up already that the tent is going to be pretty icy in the morning, so this bloke up here heard about the Haribos. Oh, what are you doing up there, you little fatty? You've been stinging off everybody's camp meals, haven't you, you big fatty? Come on, don't. You heard me say Haribos. Jesus. It's going to be pissing me off later. Harmsy bailed on me. That's just kidding. Nah, there was a lovely couple inside that said they sprawled out, so we yanked a spot next to them. But I am going to camp on this trip. I need to send out this satellite message on the inReach. Oh, I've got some Haribos in the pocket. But yeah, signing off for day one.
Colours. There's some colours up there.
Yeah, for sure. It should happen in the next, I think it's 7:20, so it should happen in the next like 10, 15 minutes, if any. Bit of granola for breakfast.
Hopefully the conditions will change from icy to just muddy and wet.
This cloud doesn't look high either.
Kitted out for day two. Going to Kia or a hut today. It's about 9 or so k's. We've got a big up to begin with. Have a go at these sock puppies I got from Kmart. $5. $5. That is brilliant. Surrounded. Bit of snow on this one. Bit of snow down here as well, actually. Schmozying along. We've punched all the elevation for today, so I think what's on the cards is a few waterfalls, I believe, which should have plenty of water considering it's Tasmania. Team's doing a little side mission to the waterfall. Don't really know anything about it, do we?
No.
But it's a short day, so we might as well do something.
You need to be a little bit closer than that. Yeah, good shot.
See me eye to eye. It's the final waterfall. I think this is Ferguson Falls. I'm not sure. I guess we'll see how it is.
Having some
lunch.
A wrap. And the mega bag of Haribos.
It is spick for a free heart, let me tell you. It is the newest one, so I wouldn't be surprised. But, my God, looks like someone with property developed this. Wow. Have a crack. Jesus. Holy dooly. That's beautiful.
You better believe it. Honey, my heart still beats for you, even though you don't feel it. Deep in.
Finished the day, smelling a little nasty, so gonna go for a dip. It's gonna be freezing. Anyway, holy shit! Oh my God, my feet are frozen. Fucking freezing! Holy shit! Oh, post swim, pretty chilly, but yeah, good now. Today was it was a good day. So up there, which is covered by cloud now, is Mount Ossa, which is the it's the highest mountain in Tassie. It's 1600 meters. And we might have a crack at it tomorrow. Otherwise, in this jaunt tonight, and yeah, 15 k's today, all wrapped up, just relaxing.
Oh. Do you want me to hold?
No.
Okay.
Morning. It's morning of day 3. We slept in the tent, and it was a f. Harmsy, how was your sleep?
I, unlike Logs, was toasty as. My bag is incredible, but the tent did get wet. So Logs has had an abysmal sleep.
Well, apparently I was also snoring in the minutes of sleep that I got. I was just wigging out all night because the tent was wet, and then the ends of the tent, I'm not sure if you can see, but like sections like this got really wet. And then that got the toe box of my sleeping bag wet, which made me cold. The floor was damp, so my sleeping mat is wet now. Safe to say that we won't be seeing the tent in action again this trip, and probably on any other expedition ever. But...
Oh, logs. Are we thinking the tent's retired? Is this tent retired?
I'm thinking this might be its last hurrah for a big mission as I upgrade. But anyway, summoning Mount Ossa today, or hopefully, if it doesn't f***ing keep pissing down. Should be good though.
Two words, wow.
It is proper frozen. Oh! But it is getting hotter, so this is all starting to melt. Go on.
Whoa.
I really hope that this is all gone tomorrow. This is really slow going. Like, this ice is no joke. Without the micro spikes, I'm sure the others will catch up to us soon, but like, what am I supposed to do on a step like that? Like, you're just kidding yourself.
Lockie, can we get a scenery review?
A review on how good it is?
Yep.
Well, we haven't had much exposure so far on this trip, but to see Tassie's tallest mountain, Ossa, and surrounding with a little bit of sugar coating on them is pretty special.
A light dusting, if you will.
A light dusting. Yeah. Very cool, not what I expected at all.
No.
And we finally punched through the trees, thank God, because it's been pretty foresty so far.
Yeah.
That's my review.
Any thoughts, Dad?
This is amazing, mate. What an experience.
That way is awesome. Hopefully it'll be 2 hours round trip. Honestly, 3 day hat hair, it's not too bad.
Fair play. Day one, spotted the wombat, scared him off before I could film him. Back there, we've just caught the behind of a wombat and a little baby one. Hoping to come back and grab him on camera. If not, there'll be more wombats to come, but stoked.
If Harmsy just shut the up, then we'd be fine. How you going, Halsey? Anyway. it's about. But I'm allowed to swear, because this is f***ing awesome. I think that's the top up there. Oh. Well, I think this is the closest thing you can get in Australia to glacier walking. Go on. Very in control.
Hey, little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? I got a bad desire. Oh, I'm on fire. Tell me now, baby, is it good to you? And can he do to you the things that I do? Oh, no, I can take you high. Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull, and cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull. At night I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. Only you can cool my desire. Ooh, I'm on fire.
Day 4 on the Overland Track. Today's our longest stay. We're going from Pelion to Windermere. It's about 16 k's. Feeling a little sick, but we've been staying in dorms, so that's bound to happen. But yeah, charging. It's a bit rainy today, so got the pack liners on and pack covers, whatnot. What's this one? Pelion West? Oh, okay. What's that, Barn Bluff?
I don't know what this one's called.
I thought that one was Pelion West and the other one was Arm Wigan.
No.
That's where we were.
Is that too early to be Barn Bluff?
I would.
All that snow's gone, eh?
Beautiful.
Logs and I just pushed up the ridge around the escarpment between Pelion East and Pelion West. Still riding, but look at it.
Beautiful. So that's Osser up there. That's where we were yesterday, up there. But the weather's cleared and it's beautiful.
Bit wet, but the spirits are running high.
Yeah, we just came through a really, really muddy patch. And a couple of the boys have like trail runners on, which
i.e.
Harmsy and his Gorp core. But I am running the big gutter stompers and my feet are perfect. On a day like today, that is absolutely unheard of.
Sun goes down. Texas sun. Say you wanna hit the highway while the engine roars. Well, come on, roll with me till the sun goes down. The Texas sun.
Okay. Finally out of Fox. Hut time, baby. Let's go.
This thing's insane. Look at the dunny. Every time.
Yeah, the dunny's what gets me.
Almost burnt there. There's another beautiful one.
Not the meat and veg. I have to blur this all out, man.
Easing them back down. Easing them back down.
This is so rogue. Sorry, Phil. Oh, I should really set the towel up first.
Yeah, you should.
Imagine you were standing there for 5 minutes on that foot. You would look after that knee for you. Yeah. It's not, Nathan, it's not cold.
Oh, you're tough.
I don't know why you guys are muck around. Get in
there. POV this time. POV. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
It's cold though. Head on. Head on. Push mark.
Post right at the end.
Good,
I'll steer
you,
bud. Body! Breathe, Hansi, breathe,
mate. Hello. Okay. Oh, hang on. Quickly back in. Quickly back in. Hurry the. Yeah, mate. Hurry it up. You got last of my finger.
Oh, Dad, just take the fuck.
Oh, right, that's it. Go.
That's right.
Oh, the party! Alright. Ah, oh, yeah. How good! down in the valley there. Pretty chill. We went to Lake Will, which was freezing. Pretty keen to see a wombat though, haven't seen one of them, so might do a little camp out tonight because I think they're nocturnal. Anyway, another day in the books, I guess. One more to go. That's a long ass journey with some fool that broke the map. Everyone's digging for the crowds on the page. No one knows where it's at. Cause I love the way you move, love what you do, everything you are to me. Cause I love what you talk, everything you do is neat.
Stop, George, stop. George, stop.
Willoughby? Just relaxing.
What was it, a wallaby?
Yeah, a little wallaby. Day 6 on the Overland Track. Today is the last day for the team. We've just left Waterfall Hut, Waterfall Valley Hut, and we're heading up to Marion's Lookout, and then we might have a crack at Tassie's most famous mountain, maybe, Cradle Mountain. So yeah, but otherwise, all goes well, we'll be walking out at 2 o'clock to greet the Dirty Bird probably for a big feast. But yeah, it's been a good trip so far.
Big dog.
A rook.
Should I return
it before I die? Oh, it ought to be wet.
It stormed overnight, so yeah, it was wet. What are we looking at? The first sun. First time. In 6 days. Bloody hell. Oh, finally you can see the scenery. Children of the sun and moon are coming to the same conclusion. We are made of the same light, a reflection.
Down again. Too icy. Super slippery.
So, turning around. And I'm gone. So that's like down the mountain type shit. Oh well.
Pretty spectacular way to start.
Yeah, it would be. What a water goal to the end of the rainbow, laddie.
Yeah, wee little spice bag at the end of the rainbow.
Sexy girl. Says you want to give me head.
No warranty on them.
No warranty on them. Boggs is precisely right.
The last K. What is with these trips and pole snapping?
That right there is the finish.
Oh, mate. One up.
Is that another one?
Yep. What an epic trip. All done now. I think we bagged 60, 70 Ks. Oh, perfect time. Sun's come out. 70-ish Ks, bagged Ossa. Had some highs, had some lows. Met some nice people. Had some good food. Some animals. Had it all, really. Love Tassie. Anyway, it's over. All done.